Ladies and gentlemen, welcome. My name is Peter Oluo. Today's topic is this: how to grow wealth as a youth. How to grow wealth as a youth. Young people, I want to talk to you. Nowadays, there are a lot of online jobs that people do. And if you're not doing job online, then I wish that you check this video that I did on how to make money online. And there are various ways. Let me recount. One, you can make money as a graphic designer. Graphic designer, basically, you are making posters for people and things like that. You can make money as a website designer. And there are a lot of tutorials you can learn from. You can make money as an influencer. Most young people nowadays make money as an influencer. Basically, they promote brands on social media. And also, you can make money as a freelancer, academic writing. Most college students do a lot of those academic writing. And also, you can make money just by being brand ambassadors of various companies and things like that. There are so many ways to make money online. Now, after you make money online, making money is good. The other thing you need to do is keep the money. Don't make and spend all of it. Keep the money. The other thing that you need to do is then after keeping the money, then you need to grow the money. Growing the money is very important. Now, this is my principle. If you are young and you're not making a lot of money, save 1,000 shillings. Very important. In 12 months, you have 12,000 shillings. If you are growing this money at a rate of 40%, then 12,000 becomes 16,000 or 17,000. If you keep growing it and keep saving, for about 10 years, you'll be a millionaire. Ladies and gentlemen, Kenya has very few millionaires. Very few. So as a youth, then you have a chance to become a millionaire at a young age. You have a chance to establish yourself at a young age. You have a chance to be rich at a young age. And you can do this. I can assure you, in Kenya, those with 1 million shillings in their account are so few. They are less than 10,000 people. Out of 53 million people, those with a million shillings in the account are less than 10,000 people. And now once you make a million, then if you keep growing and saving and investing at a rate of 40%, but then you can download a compound interest calculator and do the mathematics. 1 million times 40% times 7 years is 10 million. How many Kenyans have that in their bank account? So few. And so, ladies and gentlemen, all of us can be rich. Whether you are a young person, or you are an elderly person, or you are a middle-aged person. All of us, if we save, if we invest, we can be able to grow wealth and all of us can be rich. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. See you in the next video. And if you are new here, subscribe to our YouTube channel. If you are not in our Telegram group, please join our Telegram group. That's where we talk about the stock market 24/7. Bye. See you.